Office Furniture Online. Karbon One Shelf Bookcase Assembly Guide. Included in the boxes are one top panel, one base panel, two side panels, one back panel, one height adjustable shelf, four cam pins, four cams, eight wooden dowels, four 58mm screws, four shelf clips, four stick-on cam covers, and one Allen key. You'll also need a Phillips crosshead screwdriver. Please note, this item is a two-person assembly. To start, take the base panel and lie it on the floor with the holes facing upwards. Insert four dowels into the inner holes of the panel as shown. Now take the top panel and again lie it on the floor with the holes facing upwards and insert four dowels into the inner holes of the panel as shown. Using your Phillips crosshead screwdriver, insert the four cam pins into the top panel only. These fit into the outer holes like this. Next, lay the side panels on the floor with the holes facing upwards. Insert two cams into each one, making sure the arrow on the cams point towards the outer edge of the panel. With the top panel on the floor, push the side panels into position, lining up the holes in the side panels with the cam pins and dowels on the top panel. Tighten the cams until they lock, but take care not to over-tighten. Repeat this step with the second side panel. Next, take the back panel and slide into the grooves in the side panels, ensuring it fits flush into the recess in the top. Lift the base carefully into position, making sure the back panel slides into the recess. Once the base is fitted, use the Allen key to secure with the four 58mm screws. With the help of another person, carefully turn the bookcase the right way up. Now to fit the adjustable height shelf. Insert the four shelf clips into height settings as desired. Position the adjustable shelf onto the shelf clips. Lastly, place the stick-on cam covers over any visible cams for a clean finish. And there you have it. Your new Karbon bookcase is ready to use.